Hello everybody, welcome back to Jersh Reacts. In today's video, we are going to react to the music video for Lady Gaga, Poker Face. I've said in the past that I've heard bits and pieces of this song before. I'm familiar with the chorus of Can't Read My Poker Face, but I've never heard the song start to finish, I've never looked up the lyrics, and I've never seen the music video, so it's going to be a first for all of those things. I know that everyone wants to see like more Lady Gaga and more Shakira and more Melanie Martinez. I want to too. I've said it in prior videos, but just in case you missed it, homeschooling my son the back half of this year has been way more involved than it was last year when the pandemic started. So a lot of my recording and editing time has been kind of taken away from me, to be honest. But I'm still doing what I can when I can. I'm trying to get more Lady Gaga out before the end of the year. And hopefully you all will be happy with what I decide to do there. I thought, you know, it's been a while since we've had Gaga. If you normally, I don't know when this is going to release, but just in case this releases when I think it will. If you also are looking forward to more Always Sunny reactions, I'm trying to figure out how to do that too. Dealing with a lot of copyright BS with that show. Like the way that I even used to record the reactions doesn't work anymore. So, but I am looking at a couple different options. That's enough preamble. I'm excited. It's been a while since I've reacted to Gaga, so I'm excited. Here we go. It's like standard def old school aspect ratio, but it still looks good. Man, she looks young. I don't remember that part. A minor F C G. Catchy hook. I wanna roll with him, a hot pair we will be. And this whole, I didn't realize like the whole song was like poker references. Like I knew Hello, Yoshi. I knew the line poker face existed in the song, but this Texas play, aces, like totally making a video that looks like a casino party. Like, I didn't know it went that hard in the paint with the poker references. So the lyrics, mum, 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 ma, mum, 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 ma, mum. I'm kidding. I'm not going to do that. Let's see. In Texas, fold him, let him hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me. This, I mean, it's a clever... it's clever entendre and clever wordplay lyrics-wise to, you know, use the poker references kind of in the right context. Fold them, hit me, raise it, you know what I mean? Like, play the cards with spades to start. Calm down, Yoshi. Oh my god. Did you hear him? Can't read my poker face. Okay. I'm gonna hold them like they do in Texas. Let's get more lyrics. But I'm trying to figure out. I've got some ideas about the lyrics. Let's keep going. We will be a little besides poker. Jesus. Am I playing strip poker?
Can't read my, no, we can't read my poker face.
can't. She looks so different. Hang on, we're getting a change up here. Those glasses are awesome. Let's see. I want to roll with him. A hard pair will be a little gambling. I feel like can't read my poker face is like... I feel like when you say that lyric straight, it's like you don't want to reveal your actual emotions to somebody you're interested in. Like, I'm going to keep it really stoic, poker face style. I don't want to let you know what my level of interest is. But everything else, from the attitude of the song to the attitude of the video, it's kind of not, it's not that shy. It's not that I don't want him to know. It comes off across as like, well, I want him to know. It's time for him to know. But I feel like the song just on its own, before you bring in everything else, I think that's kind of the sentiment of can't read my poker face is I'm not going to reveal my real thoughts and emotions yet. All right. So let's go back here. Okay. I won't tell you that I love you. Kiss or hug you. Cause I'm bluffing with my muffin. I'm not lying. I'm just stunning with my love glue gunning. Just like a chick in the casino. Take your bank before I pay you out. I promise this promises. Check this hand cause I'm marvelous. I did not know there was a breakdown like that in the song either. Man. Even like, see that picture of her for the YouTube channel? I feel like it looks like noticeably different. It's just time. This is an older song, I guess. I feel like this was her... I don't know if it was this or Paparazzi that was her first kind of big breakout single. I feel like it was this one, but I could be wrong. Maybe it was Paparazzi. The whole time I'm watching the video, I'm trying to think, like, what was the budget? Because it seems like... Nice. It seems like there was, like, three locations. It was, like, the hotel room, the kind of casino room, and then the pool. And they did two things with the pool. They got the dog sitting around with the badass night sky. They shot in the daytime or changed the backdrop. So I guess three things with the pool. And then they did the kind of blue suit dance number, which is really small in comparison to how big the videos have eventually gotten, in my opinion. You know what I mean? So it seems like, I feel like I said, maybe Paparazzi, but this was, if not the first, one of the first times she was given a kind of a bigger budget to make a video, because this was a more popular song. But yeah, the locations are super small. Look at how jam-packed that is. I don't know. It's funny to see. I have fun thinking about these things. And just from, like, you know, thinking about the movies that I've made and how you've had to stretch locations and try to be creative about making it look like more than what you actually have. I have fun trying to look at, like, okay, what did you actually have? And then how did you get creative to utilize the space more? You know, daytime, nighttime, change the lights, dance routine, dogs instead. You know what I mean? Like, they did a lot of things with that pool, and it's still just, it's the pool, you know? So that's pretty cool. I'm going to look at this breakdown really quick. I'm just going to breeze through it. Let's see. It's marvelous. Okay. So yeah, it's her saying, I'm not bluffing. I really want to be with you. So it's not, I don't know. I think I'm thinking too deep into this one. This is just a fun song, which we should figure out on guitar really quick. All right, so like I said, I'm pretty sure I recognize the chord progression of the chorus. We just need to figure that part out on the guitar and maybe the verse as well. Also, don't forget, if you do like the videos, make sure you like this video and subscribe to the channel. There's definitely going to be more Gaga before the end of the year. And then even after I finish the studio versions of Gaga, we still have a bunch of live performances we need to check out. So make sure you stick around. All right, here we go. That little high pitched part. Something like that. I just need to hear it a couple more times. Almost done. Chorus won't take this long. Okay, so yeah, it's that's it. We just figured it out. There's a lot of like techno distortion stuff on that. I wasn't sure if we were gonna get it. But a faster way to get this note? Yeah, there is. Cool. It's just two chords. It was just figuring out the notes in between it, or the different picking pattern. So it's that's fun. It's a good melody for the music. And then what? Thank you. That's fun. Let's get the chorus. First try, baby. That's fun. Let's get that melody. Then we'll get out of here. This is fun. So the chorus, to play it on its own really quick, was... And then there was a little extra melody we got there too. That's fun. That's so funny that I'm so happy with myself that I got that, because it's catchy as hell. What's the melody of the chorus? Super fun. All right, another iconic Gaga song reacted to and done and figured out on guitar. Sorry the guitar segment was so long. It was a lot of fun. I didn't even get all the melodies in there. There was a couple other ones I wanted to keep messing around, but I'm afraid people are going to get bored. Really catchy song in the verse, in the chorus, in the breakdown. Fun little, all kinds of different poker lyrics in there besides just that main chorus riff. And super fun to go back and see, the production value and the production style. I don't know how old the song is. I'm going to guess at least 10 years from all the way back early on her career. So just a ton of fun all around. Definitely going to be more Gaga on the channel. I love reacting to Lady Gaga. I don't want it to be over. I'm afraid when it's over. I really enjoy this stuff. So make sure you like the video, subscribe, comment, let me know your thoughts on my thoughts, what you thought of the what it was like to hear it on acoustic guitar, and any other requests for reactions on my channel. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.